in his mind, there's motivation to do his time, so we're going to take a relaxed day and do some biceps. We're going to do some back, and we're just going to chill for the day. So we're going to do a couple hour stream. Early stream today, snow is here. Out all day yesterday, chipping wood. Oh yeah, industrial wood chipper yesterday, so I was outside all day, so I'm exhausted today, so we're just going to have a fun stream, do some biceps, and see what happens. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know.
Your lottery dreams could be that much closer with DirectPay at OLG.ca. A fast and easy way to play. Plus, no fees when using your credit card. Sign up now.
Heartstrings wrapped around too tight.
What is going on, people? Hope everyone's doing good. Monday motivation. TJ's tired today. I was outside yesterday almost for like 4 hours wood chipping. That's right. At an industrial Briggs & Stratton 4-inch powered 13.5 horsepower wood chipper. And let me tell you, you feel pretty damn weak when you have one of those bad boys. When you're literally pushing big friggin' pieces of log in and your whole body's just... It's not fun. So, yeah. So, we're doing biceps. We're going to do biceps today. I was going to do chest, but I need to really get the biceps going. My chest is getting activated recently. So, we're doing back and bis. Easy stream. Not going too crazy. Like I said, I am tired from yesterday. Slept for 12 hours. So we're going to get back into going. Also, my stream on Thursday will be later because I have an engagement. So any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Check out my YouTube channel. Hit the sub button. Hit the like button. Tell all your friends. Back to the kitchen. Yep.
Yeah. As an international student, things can pile up fast.
Ouch.
But an RBC Cashback MasterCard makes back to school easier with up to 12% cash back. That's a whole pile of takeout.
A CRM shouldn't weigh your budget down. It should lift your teams up. A CRM shouldn't hide fees. It should save you money. A CRM shouldn't slam you with add-ons. It should work with the tools you need. A CRM shouldn't leave you in the dark. It should deliver insights clear as day.
Get started for free.
As the leaves start falling down, and the shadows above the town, I can finally see you now. I see the fear inside your eyes, I see the pain in your smile, I can finally see you now.
Could we fall in love, make some memories? I can't stand the time you're away from me. I'm dying to be close to you, 'cause you play on my mind. All of this could disappear, and I don't wanna waste today. 'Cause if you I'm
see the light inside you, brighter than the skies. Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight.
What is going on, Twitch? How's everybody doing? Hopefully everybody had a good weekend. Hopefully there was no major issues. I don't know what happened in the world. I stay away from social media now and news, so yes, we had snow this morning. It is gone now. What's going on? It is All Hallows Eve. Tomorrow's the Halloweenies. Tonight's All Hallows Eve. That means tomorrow, Brandon TJ goes out, gets groceries, goes and gets litter for the fur babies, and then he puts the Jeep in the garage, shuts it, turns all the light off, and comes down here. When you have a puppy, a pandemic puppy, you cannot have trick-or-treaters because the ding-dongs non-stop. So, anybody going trick-or-treating? Anybody having Halloween parties? I'm assuming the Halloween parties are over because they would have been last weekend, so, or on the weekend, so. Let me know what you guys are doing. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I'm doing bicep blasting, peak training, inverted, doing this, so this thing gets nasty, gets a little swole. This is my dominant arm, this is my least dominant arm, so we always work this more. You're going to do a couple more sets on this, and then we're going to do doubles with easy curl bar. Start with 20 pounds, work our way up. Like I said, I like to get at least a 20 to 30, so you're not going to see me lifting, like, curling 25s or 35s, unless we get to that. So, let's do this. Hope you're enjoying the tunes. Check out my YouTube channel also. Hit that like button, hit that sub button. Tell all your fans!
Fire burning.
Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town. We are
to protect your soul.
so young, running wild and free. Those were perfect days in the summer sun, only you and me. Now we get so high, but down so low. You feel that everybody wants you now. With wings to fly, where would you go? I know that we can make it through somehow. Can you feel it now? This is where we're meant to be. Can you see?
Together. everything is different now. Took a while to figure out.
Sando! Hi. How are you? How you doing? How are you? That's all I got right now. I miss you too. I had to take yesterday off. I had to go and do some wood chipping. Had some family business to take care of. Not Fargo style. Don't go down that road. People like Fargo. Google that shit. That's all I'm saying. Just Google it. Fargo wood chipper. That's as far as I'm going with that. Well, thank you. Pexant and Cheeker, always welcome. I have to behave on stream. I'm a good boy. When I take off my hat, you'll see the halo, the burn that caused the halo. I have a bald spot that's from the halo. Ah, the voice of an angel, the mind of the devil. No. Not going there. Mr. Gray. Step away from the light. Step away from the light. Hope everyone's doing good. You play my favorite song that you always play. It is, and honestly, this is like the best shit ever. It's called Free Me Addicted Music. That is the name of the channel. It's got less than 40,000 subscribers, and it is NCS Gaming Music 2023, Best of EDM, Best of No Copyright Sounds, and it's basically got a guy with a hoodie. It looks like Sub-Zero with a friggin' medieval shit on. That's basically what it is. It's amazing. It's a 3-hour playlist, and I just liked it, and all I do is listen to it. It's wonderful. And I listen to my own stuff. Like right now, I got 3 Days of Grace going with the lyrics on the page. I'll show you real quick. I have a smart TV, so I'm listening. See? You see the lyrics going up and down? Yeah, I got 3 Days of Grace, Never Too Late. If you're ever interested in what I listen to on my stream, because obviously I can't play copyright-free music or copyright music on my stream, Spotify, free account, you can do whatever you want. Double buffed, haha, like buff and buffing a computer, buffering. Oh, did you think of that yourself, TJ? Check out my Spotify, double buffed, under like songs. I literally listen to that while I do it, while I work out, or I'll hit Prime Video, and sometimes I watch Burn Notice, 2.5 Man, Archer, whatever suits my fancy. Like today is cold and nasty out there, so I'm putting on some tunes because I need to be happy, happy, happy. Hugs are always appreciated. Oh, feel that hug, shit. Feel that hug. Okay, back to the biceps. B&B.
I fell lost to the war, shot me dead. I was lost and sad to the voices in my head. I gotta get up to another day. I'm not giving up again. I gotta get up to another day.
into my eyes. My heart beats like a drum. You listen to my lies. Love is far to come. Your love is far. Running at the speed of light, kissing every city light. Calls me in this burning tumult, it just goes on. Running at the speed of light, kissing under city lights. Calls me in this burning tumult, it just goes on.
That's you're moving to Canada. That's impressive. It is very difficult to get papers for Canada. We have like serious border controls. I love it. Where are you moving to in the C to the A to the N? And where are you moving from? Are you American coming to Canada, or what's going on? What's the reasons? I'm freaking nosy. Tell me everything. All right. So I'm going to do. I like doing easy curl bar, but I find that my dominant hand or arm always does more work because it's just my dominant arm, so it wants to make up for this arm. So I'm gonna do dumbbells for a while. We're at about an hour and 12 minutes. Stream till about 4 o'clock, so another maybe 40 minutes. If you have any Miami, welcome to Miami. Why are you leaving Miami for here? Sweet Jesus, that's where Burn Notice, one of my favorite shows right now, Burn Notice, Michael Weston. That's what where it is. And god damn, dude, shit. Or ma'am, I don't know. But wow, Miami. That is quite the, you're going from like perfect weather to here. I don't know why you would do that, unless it's work. Also, our tax systems. You realize you get like your tax to death here, right? So I'm hanging out with Twitch friends. You're moving to Canada to hang out with Twitch friends. Wow, so you're literally moving just to hang out with people. I don't think I could ever do that. I don't think my friends would have that much of an impact on me where I'd literally move a country to be around them. Jesus. The cost of that, the logistics of that, hey, you're a loyal friend, I'll give you that. I would never do that. Especially coming into Canada where you're literally going to lose money coming here. So, yeah. Good for you, though. Friends are important. Just for me, it's not important enough to move a country, but that's me. Especially when we have PM Trudeau here. And that's all I'm going to say about that, because USA, you got fucking Biden, and we're not even going to touch that. But as soon as you touch that, you get people upset. Facts get people upset. And I'm sorry for that, because I'm Canadian, so I'm sorry that I speak the truth. Alright, is there any hockey on tonight? I'm making pasta a la Cuba tonight. Chef friggin' TJ's in the house. NHL, is Toronto playing tonight? They are not. Looks like I will be playing some Destiny. The last 2 days of the Headless Ones Haunted Season of the Haunted. Once tomorrow happens, Halloween, it's done. So I will be doing that tonight. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. All of my streams get uploaded to YouTube. If you have any questions, hit me up there. Pause right now on the mute button. And we're going to get back to blowing up the biceps for another 40 minutes or so. I can't wait. I do not have best friends. I have acquaintances now. Since the pandemic and all that stuff, TG works from home, so I don't get out much. I don't really have a lot of friends, but you can be my online buddy. But yeah, like, I literally have not seen my in-person, what I would consider best friend, the person I actually, like, used to hang out with, since I moved. I haven't seen him for over a year in person. So I don't get out much, and also with the way that everything is, a lot of people have kids. I don't have kids. I have two cats and a puppy, so the allergies and all that stuff. So yeah, it's fun. So that's why my online friends are my online friends, and also half of my real friends are my friends that I used to associate with. Once I stopped drinking, stopped partying, and stopped doing the whole, you know, what happens between brothers stays between brothers, I quit that shit, because it's literally just, when you have people that are wearing crosses and cheating on their wives, it's a fucking joke. Okay? Like, the biggest hypocrites are the ones that wear those crosses. Like, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. So, I don't have any friends. But no, I don't have a lot of friends. I have acquaintances, and the friends that I have had, literally I've never been able to count on, because, like, the last minute, like, can I help you? Sorry, like, midnight before I need help or something, so I literally am like, based on the experience, I can't trust you. Why? Here, here, that's rude. It's fact. It's your reputation that caused it. I'm sorry. I can't. See, that's the problem. TJ went to military school and private school, so he literally, at military schools and private schools, unlike a university, say, or all that bullshit you see, like The Skulls, or any of the elite bullshit movies they have on Prime or Netflix, there is not people waiting on you hand and foot unless you're in a university or you're an alumni or you're doing like a friggin' fraternity. We literally vacuumed and cleaned the entire school at the boarding school by ourselves every day. It was a student. So I learned to cook, clean, laundry, all that stuff before I was even friggin' 20 years old. Now, I could ask half the people I know, can you make this? They're like, how do you make food? I mean, we can go and get takeout. It's ridiculous. Like, when I was growing in school, home ec was laughed at, which is literally cooking and sewing. It was laughed at. Men didn't do that. Men did shop. I did home ec, and guess what? The first job I ever had was, I worked at a restaurant when I was 16 years old under the table. A Greek restaurant. I could make chicken parmesan before I could drive. So, when people are just like, oh my god, that's amazing. No, it's not. You literally can go online, on YouTube more or less, and find anything you want to learn. And yet people are like, well, I don't know how to do that. Because you're lazy. That's right. Okay, then don't say that you don't have the ability. You don't have the motivation. That's your fault. Nobody else's. Like, people not taking responsibility for stuff is my, oh, little Johnny, you know, a little, you have to be nice to little Johnny. He needs a safe spot. Well, how about you stay at home then? Stay at home, okay? There you go. That's the thing, though. I'm used to being up by myself. Like, I love taking care of myself. And I also don't talk about my personal life, but let's just put it this way. I'm very happy with where I am, and I keep that personal. Like, I grew up on 4chan, so I don't, like, online is online. My personal life, I keep 100% away from my own stuff. That's just so whatever you need help with, well, hey, I'll start. You can, if people really want to help, old school strength, old school knows, you can tip or send money to Patreon or whatever, and you'll get TJ functional trainer. But other than that, I am good. I'm a happy man. I got no problems. I got no drama because I don't pay attention to much of the shit that goes on online, and I don't get involved in it because it's all emotional. So. Other than that, questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I'm going to do a couple more sets with the dumbbells. Flex it out. I have no idea what do our streams means. What is that? Maybe we can do our streams? I don't know what that even means. You have to also understand, TJ is tech tarded, so I don't know how to multi-stream. I don't have any of that shit, so I do the basic stuff. You're never going to see me having a whole bunch of funky shit everywhere, neon, none of that stuff. I'm literally just here just to friggin' work out, motivate people and stuff like that. I ain't getting into anything serious. I ain't putting any commitments down. Like outdoor stream, I don't do outdoor streams because then you can see the landscape and area. That's literally how 4chan or how Reddit found Shia LaBeouf's flag. Yeah. I would never do anything outside because you can literally geotag people. Like Shia LaBeouf put a flag in the ground in the middle of, not in the middle of nowhere, but it was basically like he was driving around and put it the flag and then set up a camera. The people on Reddit literally figured out from the sky, from the light, from the stars, exactly where it was, and they found it and waved to him while it was live streaming. That's completely accurate. Is it not Shia LaBeouf? Because they did find the flag. Yeah, how 4chan's worst trolls put off the heist of the century. So, I am completely right, actually. I don't know which 4chan worst polls put off heist of the century. Yeah, so I'm not sure what you're saying is wrong, because 4chan literally... Okay, it wasn't Reddit, it was 4chan. They literally found a flag based on the astrological... based on the sky. So I'm not sure what you're disputing here. The folks at 4chan have for some time now been systematically fucking with Shia LaBeouf, yeah. And they found the flag. What I'm asking you, you said okay, but what did you say that I was wrong about? I hate when people dispute me when they don't actually have the fact. So what were you disputing? Or were you just talking, like, I'm serious. Yep, and it was a scene, the non-stop bullshit surrounding his art project seemingly got to some people, and it was shut down by the museum, and then he decided to put a flag. Yeah, so I'm just curious, what were you disputing? About not streaming outdoors to the people, change the category, like every time you go live, like they say if you want to go walking outdoors, you have to put people and outdoor travel. No, you can, I can play video games, I can literally do this. There. I can play a video game now, I didn't change anything. You can go whatever category you want to go into. Like, I could be in Destiny right now, and there's not going to have a ton of people watching me because I've been streaming this. There's no, like, actual... The only time they will stop you from streaming is if you break the rules, unless if you're Amarula, or if you are being, like, rude, doing drugs, blah, 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 but you can have whatever category you want. It doesn't matter, but I would never do anything inside. Never, never, never. Never, never, never! I even have a VPN that wouldn't pull that shit. So... No, thank you. Appreciate the offer, but yeah, not happening. It's literally like, yeah, you're literally offering people to come in and invade your privacy, which is not for me.
Pull me in like gravity, you do. Changing the way that my body moves, it's true. Without the moon, there'd be no way. Without the stars, there'd be no space. When I got you by my side, you made me feel. Stars in the night sky shine bright, but I only got my eyes on you because we got something more to give. We got something more within. Let it out and show the world tonight. Without the
All right, that is it for today. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I keep all of my everything online. That is it. No exceptions. Things stay easy that way, safe, no problems, no drama, no nothing. So, if you have any other questions, comments, concerns, fitness-wise, game-wise, destiny-wise, any of that shit, let me know. If not, lift heavy, lift strong, most of all lift, and be safe, and I will see you tomorrow. TJ out.